It's on the air with piece of shit.
Let's just say, hypothetically, that Grammy watched a couple of my videos and thought, you know what, that's worth looking at. And so they looked at it. And then they started the investigation again. Now, I'm not going to put my ego out there going, yeah, it was me that got them to... No. Nah. No. I'm just a YouTuber that's talking about the case.
To the people who feel they are entitled to profit off our loss, we urge you, please stop.
I know what I need to do. I know I need to stop talking about it. I know the right thing is just to stop. I have respect for a family that is going through tremendous pain. Really? You honestly believe that? You're a piece of shit. I'm hurting a family. I know what I need to do. I need to shut up. So,
you would love for me to shut up, but I'm not going to.
Some people love me so much that they're not going to give me the piece of shit. That just really chaps my ass. I feel
guilty, guilty, guilty
on the Rusek side, and I hope that I wasn't one of the people that they were talking about yesterday. And I'm giving them an opportunity to come forth, because if I was in any way whatsoever, I will take down every last video I've done and discontinue talking.
I was shocked when you all did that in my live. In front of everybody, 450 people. Let me just tell you something, Frank. I'm getting tired of this.
The little cockroaches. Cockroach. 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 Cockroach.
Prove to me that nobody else was involved. She's not a Christian!
Flies.
I am not a troll, and I have never disrespected your family. Ever. I am one of the only YouTubers that actually praises Shanann and holds them in honor. I have tried to solve it because it isn't solved yet, whether you think it is or not. I am pissed that I've wasted as much time as I could to try to defend Shanann, to try to defend what happened to them. And you all, and telling the trolls to leave you alone and not to come at you anymore. But then I get this. Have you really watched any of my videos? And I've taken it off of fucking YouTube, all right? I took it off. I'm doing it on Patreon because that's my right, and I'm going to do it in a small community among other people that want to talk about it.
No, I'm trying to sleep.
I am so tired of being perceived as something that I'm not.
She's tampering in dog-sided stuff.
Mm-hmm. Because here's what I got. An epiphany. I love y'all, and I hope you stick around. But I'm really kind of grateful that the Watts case has come to an end on YouTube for me. And I'm being real serious. As serious as I can be right now. I'm not fucking with you. In fact, I'm not going to even do it on Patreon. So I'm going to cut off Patreon.
That's right.
Why they felt that she was just this horrible human being and horrible mother. She had to listen to all that. Chris had nothing to do with it. Chris just stood there.
That's right.
Chris found out and was shown, and he found out what Shanann was doing, and he was not really fully aware of what Shanann was doing. And so he began to completely shut down. And I don't think that Shanann treated him super, super well. And so that was just another reason. There's so much more you got.
That's right.
Very unacceptable things. But they knew everything about her. And this person that did all this feels vindicated. Feels a sense of visceral that this woman was taken off the streets and that she will no longer exist and she will not have another child to do anything to.
That's right.
Yes, yes, she did! What? Dork sounded!
Hey, what the fuck are you doing?
What the fuck are you doing? God damn!